Hi, in this video we will tell you how to prepare animation for smart LEDs. First step, we download and will set software of Jinx. Second step, run the program.
Step 3. Set the matrix dimension.
The next step, from the list of effects you will select suitable.
Step 4. Saving animation in the file. For this purpose we select Setup from the menu of the program. Next, Output Devices. Press the button Add and select Device Type, Gladiator File Recorder. Next button select. Set a name of the file.
Step 5. Press the Start Output button. Wait some time until the animation registers in the file. Press the Start Output button again for record completion.
As a result, we received the myplasma.out file, which we will transform to the AVI format by means of software LS Terminal. Step 6. Run Software LS Terminal. The link for loading of Software LS Terminal in the description of this video.
Step 7. Place a chain of smart pixels in the field. For this purpose, turn off lock, select port and mouse clicks set the pixels. Step 8. Let's transform animation to the video file. Loading button, then video button. Import from Jinx. We load a file of animation and save as AVI video. Now, you can view this animation by standard means. Step 9. Final converting of animation for visualization on smart LEDs. Press the button Upload a video file. Select the AVI the file. Select the Preview plus Capture. Press the button Start. As a result, we receive the file with extension of LED for reproduction on the LED controller. Files with different animations can be any number.
Step 10. Copy this file to Merkist memory. We use the controller LED Master Mini. Specify the type of LED chip and connect the smart pixel. Enjoy watching.
To improve the video, we made 20% of the LED brightness, LED Master Mini controller settings allow it. Our channel will be many more interesting videos, so subscribe to the channel.